Muli, Panginoon, dahil ikaw ang may akda ng banal na kasalan, iyo pong pagbalain ang bawat bahagi ng programang ito. Itong wedding ceremony, Panginoong Diyos. Now I know what it is that makes me love you like I do. It's all that I've been longing for. Sa bawat bahagi ng aming pong mga maririnig at mga sasabihin, especially Panginoon sa mga katagang lalabas mula sa puso at bibig ni Brother Bernel at Sister Nelly, ito po ay magdala ng kaluwalhatian sa iyo. Will I walk beside you? Will I give my heart away? Will I hold you in the one talent, even to the 10 talents that you will entrust to you in the future? Pili pa kayo maging katiwala ng Diyos ng Sumahalitan? Then, be faithful in the little things that you have to do. And then grow by the grace of God and love you in the future. Amen. Will I promise to be faithful? Will I do this every single day? Will I be there to protect you? Will I keep the vow I made? Will I give you all of my love? I say yes to all of the above. You can see it in my eyes.
Ang ginto, habang yan ay dumadaan sa apoy na pagsusunod, lalong magiging makina.
Things that my heart can't deny, now I know what it is that makes me love you like I do. You're all that I've been longing for. I don't have to look for you anymore. You give me something to believe in, a hope that I can build on, a trust and a devotion. I'm caught up in emotion. Will I walk beside you? Will I give my heart away? Will I hold you in my arms?
May the Lord Jesus Christ will dwell upon their hearts, or your spirit upon this couple, or your words upon this couple, and that every time they will be given that opportunity, help them, Lord, to grow in the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ and in the knowledge of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Will I give you all of my love? I say yes to all of the above.
Ladies and gentlemen, family and friends of the bride and the groom, it is my pleasure to present to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Bernel de la Cruz. Thank you, Mr. Bernel de la Cruz.